Today we have two special announcements. The first one is that here in Oktoberski, we have finished the work on the wall, remodeling and repairing this home that was hit by shelling. In this home lived seven people. And we're here with the grandmother of the children. Four children, three of them are very small, one is a toddler. And unfortunately, those children are living in an orphanage right now because of the their home is not livable at this point. We've done what we can to finish the home. We've spent $1,500 on rehabbing what we can so far of this home, all the walls around the building that took the shrapnel damage. But these children are going to be living in this orphanage until we can finish repairing and replacing the roof. We're going to be replacing the entire roof because the shrapnel damage is too much and rain comes in. You can see the sky from inside the house. And we need your help to complete this project and get these children out of the orphanage and at home with their mother and grandmother and the rest of their family. We still need $1,400 to complete and replace this roof and the windows and some of the siding as well. Please donate. And to do this, we have a great partner that has donated a lot in the past, Eric Krause. He is pledging to match all donations for the next 30 days up to $1,400. So your money is going to go twice as far to help this family and other families in Donbass. So please help us help these people and get these kids out of the orphanage and home with their family where they belong. Здравствуйте. Можно сказать, где дети сейчас?
Дети сейчас находятся в детском доме, потому что здесь невыносимо крыша. Не сделано, в доме невыносимо жить. Когда отремонтируют дом, они будут жить дома.
So, мы скоро мы пытаться самый быстрый возможен сделать крыша новый, and мы пытаться сделать вы дети дома очень быстро. I told her we're gonna try to replace their roof as soon as possible so we can get her grandchildren back home where they belong. So please help us do this. Your money is going to go twice as far. Eric Krause is matching your donations. Please help us help these people and get these children back home where they belong.
Да, да, да. Мы это твоё номер?
Да, 41 60.